Sorry, I just got done eating dinner and drinking water. So we're gonna get into a game of BR. I had a long, long day. These 12-hour work days are just killing me. So, we'll see if we can continue our BR run. I didn't think I would ever go 3-0 in this game, because, you know, BR is kind of a little harder. A lot of people are having difficulty getting a run going. So for me to be 3-0 right now, that's a pretty incredible thing. So here we go. Let me just go over the rotation again. I got Mark Leiter, Jeremy Hellickson, Corbin Burns, Domingo Acevedo, and Steven Matz. Lineup, I got Chris Davis, Willie Mays, Hardman Killebrew, Willie McCovey, Kyle Schwarber, Jose Reyes, Shohei Ohtani, Daniel Robertson, and Mark Leiter, or the pitcher spot. Bench, I got Yasiel Puig, Nick Franklin, Mike Zunino, Chris Davis. He's actually up right now. That's surprising, because he's like 0 for 2019. Okay. No, I don't want that. There, that's what I want. Okay. Let's see who we got. Opponent found. Excuse me. The Seattle Squash. BMG Cool Kid. He's got Jose Reyes, Rod Carew, Jason Giambi, Chris Davis, Buster Posey, Ralph Kiner. I can't see who that is. Nolan Arenado. Who's a silver? Really? And Reynaldo Lopez. Pitching. Interesting.
From the entertainment capital of the world, MLB Network welcomes you to Dodger Stadium today. Three-inning battle.
I'm still a little afraid of going into ranked seasons. I don't have any diamonds on my
Jose Reyes, and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
So, get my bullpen going here. Okay, so let's see if you can hit the knuckle.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line towards center field.
Yeah, he can, but it's right to me.
Mays is right there, one down.
Okay.
Coming to the plate now,
Rod Carew.
First delivery to him on the way. On the ground to the right side.
Good play, good play.
And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out.
Oh, yeah.
Now at the plate, Jason Giambi. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Giambi.
Try knuckle curve again.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch.
I don't want to take my pitcher out yet.
Hit on the ground. This gets
plus my bullpen's
not working
out. What is my...
Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers.
Well, let's bring in Brett Cecil.
Brett Cecil, a southpaw standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
He's got a knuckle curve too.
This is on the ground over to first. McCovey gloves it. And a super play to gun his man down.
Very nice. Very nice.
Into the box now.
Okay.
It'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Yeah.
Nope. Left fielder, Chris David.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. You're and that's by him. It's 0-1.
Too late on that, huh?
Outside for a ball, 1-1.
I like that they went away with that pitch right there. They really tried to tie him up on that previous pitch, so he was probably what we call inside conscious. He didn't get a strike there, but I'm guessing he was looking for another ball in.
Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. Ground ball foul down the left side. Okay. Here now the 2-2. Swung on, lifted in the air to left center. Hicks is after it. He's there and records the first down.
Shoot. What did I miss?
Digging
that
in now.
Good and okay, huh?
Ready really? With the first pitch. Here it comes. And this is taken outside for ball one. And it's a called strike to even
good
the count
pitch,
at one.
Pitch.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. Fouled off.
He was able to foul that one off, but you could tell he was definitely late. That breaking ball, the pitch before that heater right there, definitely threw his timing off.
Now a half swing, but it's strike three anyway, says the home plate umpire. And that's out number two. Couldn't hold up on the curveball there as he went around for strike
one. That was a check swing. Come on now.
There's a breaking ball, but it's laid off and doesn't find the zone. So 1-1. Misses for the second ball.
Well, when you're behind in a count like this pitcher is, it's a good time to work in something off speed if you're confident in it. Most hitters are looking for fastball.
Two balls and two strikes now. Fastball just missed above the zone. Two out, nobody on. And a good job there to lay off. It's ball four as he becomes their first base runner of the ball game now with two away.
The first baseman.
Pulled off on the slider to start the at-bat. It's ball one.
This is where he might need a mound visit, whether it be from the shortstop, his pitching coach,
or the catcher. I keep swearing I'm checking my swing.
These last couple of pitches have certainly gotten away from him.
Swing on and miss. That's strike two. Now a check swing, but that's in there for strike three.
Swing the bat? Come on now.
Now in the box, Chris Davis. As he'll get his first Seattle opportunity in this one.
Right fielder, Chris David.
Chad Green, the right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
Green.
First delivery to him on the way. Nope. Here's a slider to start things out, but it misses by a few inches or so. It's ball one.
Uh-oh.
Davis absolutely hammers left-handed pitching. There's a lot of pop in his swing for sure, but if there's one criticism of his bat, it's that he doesn't put the ball in play enough in these situations. Seems like hitters like this are more and more common these days.
Yeah, Matty, you can't fault these guys today for the swing and miss. In today's game, with so many shifts, there are no hits to be had on the ground. But when this guy does connect against left-handed pitching, it is fun to watch.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out.
Okay.
Here's Buster Posey now.
Buster Posey.
Here comes the first pitch. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Liner towards second, but this is going to be hauled in out there at second base for out number two. Stepping into the box, Ralph Kiner. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Yanked the slider across that time, laid off for a ball.
Wow, look at those numbers.
Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. 2-0 now.
Come on now.
I wouldn't be surprised if he had the green light here. Matter of fact, I know he's got the green light here. He's looking for something set or cut, and he's looking to do damage.
Kiner in front, three balls and a strike. And that one's taken outside for a ball. They walk in.
So
no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a two-out base runner. Now time is called as both guys in the bullpen are ready to go.
Okay, let's go, Josh Fields.
Number 48 gets the call from the bullpen to pitch in relief. From the stretch. And that misses ball one. No score here as we play inning number two. Pops this one up. And as it turns out, the two-out
Come
around to haunt him as that ends the... Stepping in, Kyle Schwarber.
Leading off for Idaho.
And now pitch on the way.
Kyle.
Swing and a miss at a first pitch changeup. Nothing and one.
Jumped ahead with strike one there, and that's something he's going to do a lot of.
Go, ball.
Oh, hang on now.
There we go.
Deep down the line and run.
Yes.
He looks to have the distance, and it's fair. A home run. Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Reyes.
That's good stuff. Okay.
There's a ball right with the gap in left
side. Yeah.
He takes the turn and heads for second.
Not even a fight.
And he's back into second here safely. Stepping up now, Shohei Ohtani. He's set. Here it comes. Now a fastball to start things out. Didn't miss by a lot, but it's 1-0. And that's right there, and we're even.
Okay, let's get Wilmer up.
Half-hearted attempt that time as he broke the plane of the plate. It's a ball and two strikes now. Into the corner and slicing foul. Reyes leads off second with nobody out. And the runner's breaking for third. And this is hit hard to the right side. Foul. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Strike taken, the throw.
Strike him out.
It's a good one to Arenado, and he is out trying to steal third.
Batting it.
So striding forward now.
I should have swung.
Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second.
I thought it was going to be inside, though.
Pull that swing back. He went around for strike one. Think he held up in time, but that becomes moot as it's a called strike two. And a check swing. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. It's ball one. The 1-2 is laid off for ball two. Struck him out.
Okay, let's shut him down.
Here's Nolan Arenado as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one from the stretch.
Nolan.
Swing and a miss, 0-1. This is hit high in the air out toward
Got
left
it.
Center. Davis arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. Reese Hoskins will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Good guy to have come off your bench.
And he lays off there, 1-0. On a great pitch there, caught him reaching. It's 1-1. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And fastball not close. It's 2-1 now. Hard hit toward the hole. And
that's
a
all
base
right.
hit into left field.
That
so
is
they've
all
got
right.
themselves a one-out base runner.
Let's get the double play.
Digging in for his second at bat, Jose Reyes. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first.
Do I have a sinker? Do I have a sinker? Oh, let's go, Buchter.
Ryan Buchter answers the call from.
Oops.
Now dugout is Kevin Ryan. Newman will come on now and pinch run sure. here.
He's running that first base.
From the Number stretch, here's seven. The pitch. And a curveball drops in there for strike one. And now they've got him in a rundown.
Oh, I had him.
But he's safe at first as he gets back in time.
I had
Runner
him.
At first here, one man out. Oh, and they've got him picked off.
No, I do.
Going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. And they'll tag him out in the rundown. Taken, and that one catches the bottom part of the strike zone. Swing and a miss.
That is game. I'm 4-0. Yeah.
It was mostly pitching and
defense. That's what I'm talking about.
The man you see here made some noise with the bat, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one. And sometimes you just need to come through when it matters most to be the hero, and he did just that.
Kyle Schwarber comes through again. Again, not the best game I've played, but it was... I'm all messed up here now. Anyway, thanks for watching. I appreciate everyone who watches this. And if you like this, hit the like button. If you're watching this on YouTube, if you're seeing this on Twitch and you're not following me already, please hit the heart button there to follow me. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Have a good night, everyone. Dodger Man 5150 out.